Glory be to the Lamb of God. Jesus Christ, we come to warn you of the wrath of God and to warn you of the judgment and talk to you about the salvation that comes through our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. The Bible says in John chapter 3 that no one can enter the kingdom of God unless they are born again. Flesh gives birth to flesh, but spirit gives birth to spirit. God is calling all people to himself to repent. The Bible says, repent, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand. God is calling people to turn from their wicked ways and turn to Jesus Christ so that he can save their souls. Because there will be a day of judgment where your body will eventually die and you will stand before the judgment seat of God. And God is going to judge you for your finance. finances. Your finances will not save you in the day of judgment. People are going to hell because they are ignoring the reality of God. They are going to hell because they are spending all their time in the temporal things of this world. The Bible says, do not love the world or the things of this world. If you love the things of the world, the love of the Father is not in you. You must repent. Young man, you must repent for your sins. You must turn away from your wicked ways so that God can come into your life and awaken you out of your sleepiness. God wants to awaken people out of their sleepiness. The people of America is sleepy and dead in their trespasses and sins, and God wants to bring an awakening. But you got to be willing to repent. You got to be willing to turn to Jesus Christ. You got to be willing to recognize your need for a Savior. If not, you are going to stand before God. And the Bible says that it will be a fearful and terrible thing to fall into the hands of the living God. It will be a fearful day on that day for many people who have rejected their only means of salvation. They are going to stand before the glory of God. They will see God in His glory and His majesty only to hear the word from God for me.
Hallelujah. Blessed be the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. The Bible declares in the book of Acts 17:30 that God commands all men everywhere to repent and turn from your sins that you may be saved, that you may be made a new creation in Christ Jesus. The Bible declares that Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God, is coming again. He's coming again to judge the world in righteousness. God said in the book of Leviticus 11:44, God said, sanctify yourselves and be holy, for I am a holy God, said the Lord. God commands us to live a holy lifestyle, because when Jesus Christ returns, he's coming back for a holy church without spot, wrinkle, or any such blemish. The Lord is coming back for a church that is cleansed from all of your sin, from all of your impurities. The good news is Jesus Christ came that you may be made perfect through the righteousness of God. The Bible declares in the book of John that God loved the world so much, that includes you. He loved you so much that he died. He sent his only begotten Son to be crucified on the cross for your sins, that you may be forgiven, that you may be made a new creation in Christ Jesus. And now the Bible declares in the book of John 15:22, Jesus said, if I had not come, they would not have had sin. But now they have no excuses for their sins, said the Lord. When Jesus Christ come back, we're not going to be able to tell the Lord, Lord, I'm sorry, I wasn't perfect. Lord, I'm sorry, I'm only human. Jesus said he's not going to tolerate any excuses for our sins. You can be made perfect through the righteousness of God. You can come to a place of brokenness. Come to a place of repentance in your life today. Today is the day for salvation. Today is the day that you can be forgiven for all of your sins. Today is the day that you can be delivered. Hallelujah. Jesus is a deliverer. He said in Isaiah he came to set the captives free. He came to set at liberty those who are held captive by the devil. Jesus said in John chapter 10, verse 10, the Lord said, the thief, the devil came to steal, kill, and destroy you. Jesus said, but I came that you might have life, and have life more abundantly, said the Lord. Jesus came to give you an abundant life. Hallelujah. Jesus came to give you peace in your mind, to fill your heart with joy, to get that bitterness out of your heart, to get that anger out of your heart, to get that frustration out of your heart. Jesus came to deliver you. Because if you're living in sin right now, you are held captive by the devil to do his will. But if you come to a place of repentance, Jesus said he's faithful and just to forgive you for your sins and cleanse you from all unrighteousness. The Bible declares in the book of Luke, chapter 13, verse 3, Jesus said, I tell you nay, but except you all repent, you shall all likewise perish, said the Lord. It's not in God's will that anyone should perish, but that all come to a place of repentance, that you may be made holy. You need the baptism of the Holy Ghost. You need to be born again by the water and by the Spirit, saith the Lord. Jesus said in the book of John, chapter 3, he said, except a man be born again, you cannot see the kingdom of God.